Must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I think I found my bait. Later. That's awesome room gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Runda's crew. Camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you. I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
I still can't believe those Tanakh soldiers try to come after us. In the middle of a
I should read Bella back. I need that cargo sack intact for Runda's crew. I'll have to take it down carefully. Going. Got it. We'll put this location down on Runda's contract. Make sure her crew knows where to look. Screenshot.
We want to be.
Let me look.
We have
I took down the Bellaback. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours, then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
And Nora brought back our gear?
We lost their food rations. She said only a bristle would be able to sniff them out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. We can override bristlebacks now. And ride them. Said some of their rations were lost around here. This bristleback should be able to dig out the containers. Save these for when I need it. Still not enough room for the crew. There might be more at the last location Runda marked in the contract. Don't go to the airport. Maybe we'll take more paper machines than we've been recording in there. I found the food rations.
This ought to put some spark back into my crew. Thank you. Oh, and here. Payment in full.
Thanks.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land, as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
Too bad Runda couldn't make the armor she wanted.
By force. Your salvage. Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see. This wind's blowing strong.
That's a pretty good sound.
I gotta stay upright.